Nobody's life is easy. Mine is no different. Dad was injured in Vietnam. He battled addiction when he got back, eventually landing in prison after getting hooked on painkillers. My brother Anthony died from muscular dystrophy when he was 20. I'll never forget Dad coming to his funeral in shackles. It's time we had some people in Washington who understand struggle, leaders who actually get what real people face. I'm Eugene D. Pasquale, and I approve this message.